Bak bakalım.
So here we are at the foot of the trolley station platform. This is the Qualcomm station. You got all these cool tables. Some of them are handicap accessible. Got these real wide sidewalks, open spaces. Water fountains. There's the trolley station. And there's a river down below. That's the San Diego River. Lots of walking. Sidewalks are a very gentle slope. No expended energy here. You can even push manual wheelchairs over here really nice. Well, looks like we're going to go off trail a little bit here. Might need a little off the beaten path. I don't know if anybody would do this in a wheelchair, but let's see how far we can get. Back to civilization here. Right. Now here we are on the south side of the trolley, still in this big, large, spacious part. Say hi, Dan.
Hi, Dan.
So this is where the old San Diego Qualcomm Stadium was, the large parking lot. It's now a giant park. Oh yeah, beautiful. So across the way there are some playground facilities. looks like some climbing facilities as well. We'll get a little closer and see what kind of features they have. And there are soccer fields, it looks like.
Can we go that way or left?
Yeah, let's go this way. I'll make up my mind. Yeah, this thing looks like there's at least 2 or 3 miles of sidewalks here in a loop. And plenty of safety out here. If you have an emergency, we've got these emergency beacons over here with emergency push buttons. Now we're gonna go check out the playground. Dan, let's go up by the restrooms real quick so we can check those out. So here's our playground and the handicap accessible restrooms. There we go. All right, kiddos have a lot of fun over here. Okay. All right, here's a quick glance at the park rules. All right. Hey, Dan, go back that way.
Go back on the trail under the bridge?
Yeah.
Ping pong and cornhole. we finish the tour. Alright, let's go look around. So we have some nice sit-down stations if you get tired. If you want to take a break from pushing your chair up these gentle slopes of the sidewalks. Now we're back underneath the bridge, plenty of shade. You want to cool off in the summertime. And now we're pretty close to where get back up on the platform for the trolley station here. There we go. Dan, let's go up on the station. Let's go up on the platform.
What's that?
Let's go up on the platform up there.
Go on the platform?
Yeah. So now I'll take you up onto the platform of the trolley station here. So we have to go up a series of ramps. Here we are, we're at the San Diego Qualcomm Stadium trolley station. And here we end our little tour. So just to wrap this up, this is the tour of the SDSU Riverwalk Park. Might come as a couple other different names, but essentially, this is a huge, wide open park, plenty of open sidewalks and activity stations, and I think it's plenty of room for wheelchair meet and greets and get a little exercise, and could be a year-round thing. So let me know what you guys think of this place, and hopefully we'll see you at one of our next meet and greets here at SDSU Riverwalk Park.